This is Carly on the darkest day of her entire life.
Carly! Honey, what happened?
And as you will see, in the next few minutes, she would be convinced it was the last day of her life as well.
Honey, what happened?
Because as she looked through her once youthful eyes, now fenced by fine lines and age spots, and at her stomach and legs now trapped behind inflated layers of fat and embarrassing cellulite, this was the first time God had given Carly the courage to weigh herself in what seemed like years. Only to realize the once slender body of her 20s and early 30s was now paralyzed with 84 more pounds of fat since the last time she had stepped on the scale. In the hours that followed, she was greeted by now almost daily episodes of piercing anxiety, shame, and hopelessness, all while being consumed by the venomous guilt that she was letting everyone around her down. And while she often caught her husband looking at other women in the same way he used to look at her, she still tried her best to get her body back by trying every diet under the sun and by exercising for hours on end each and every day. But it was on this day, after stepping on the scale, that she finally realized that it was all for nothing. So as she sat there, that anxious sorrow she felt for herself, it felt more severe, sharper, as though she was being pierced by each and every one of those emotions all at once. She had no clue that the extra weight had triggered a life-jeopardizing sequence doctors now call the ticking time bomb of the female metabolism. The recently discovered female-only fault line triggered in your early 20s that hardwires your body to crave weight gain for the next 30 years of your life. Even worse, and surprisingly, nobody ever talks about how this condition quietly needles away at your immune system, deliberately crippling your ability to fight off disease and maintain your figure, which is why Carly could barely feel her body imploding inward on itself until it was too late. And because for 86 to 92% of women over the age of 25, the weight just creeps on so slowly while actually stalking your vital organs. And before you know it, your fit, healthy, happy, and disease-free body is gone. And you were left wondering, what happened to the old me? But that was the least of Carly's worries that morning, because little did she know, the countdown had already started. And the fairy tale life she had pictured as a little girl would be stolen away from her in a matter of seconds. Suddenly, her fingers began to tingle while black dots shot across her eyes. As she struggled for breath, it felt as though cement slowly flooded her legs while her knees began to buckle. And now, as if in fast forward, she saw the tiles off the floor racing towards her face.
Carly!
Screamed her husband after being startled by all 209 pounds of his wife hitting the ground.
What happened? Honey, what happened?
As he ran into the bathroom, violent agony took a vice-like grip over his wife's entire body.
Carly, honey, wake up! What's happening?
He yelled with fear-infused desperation. But although her eyes were open, he could tell behind those eyes, there was nobody there. She simply just laid there in a flash frozen shock. And as blackness slowly soaked her vision, while pain transitioned to numbness, with her husband standing over her screaming for her to say something, anything, she closed her eyes, took a deep breath, and accepted her fate. But fortunately for Carly, her husband, her daughter, and maybe even you, Carly's story didn't end that day, which is why right now, if you're a woman with more than 10, 15, or even better, 20 plus pounds to lose, you need to pay close attention, because the breakthrough Carly uncovered only a couple hours later, hooked up to tubes and lying in a hospital bed, not only saved her life, but triggered a flood of what scientists call the weight loss doubling molecule that lays dormant inside even most stubborn female metabolism. Which is why her friends, her family, and even Carly's doctor were shocked when this sequence not only ended her battle with hypertension, prediabetes, and even depression, but compelled her body to eliminate 5 to 7 pounds of fat every single week for the next 6 weeks straight. But Carly didn't stop there. I promised to reveal her full transformation along with the secret flavor pairing ritual she used to melt away over 50 more pounds faster than she ever thought possible, without pills or depriving herself on the latest fad keto calorie counting satisfaction strip diet. But first, allow me to let you in on another secret. Although Carly survived that morning, That woman? The woman that stood there that day, wrapped with guilt, drowning in depression, all within a body saturated by almost 100 pounds of excess fat? She doesn't exist anymore. Because the truth is, as soon as you refuse to remain the prey of corporations, TV doctors, and all those so-called industry gurus who make false promises to line their pockets, and start listening to women like you, like me, a new woman will begin to take shape. Literally, the new you begins to emerge. The one that has empowered herself with her God-given biological ability to double weight loss from within, all by using a solution so simple, yet proven by expert-level scientists, allowing you to reclaim control over your body, your health, and even how you age. You too will join the army of over 16,000 women who are now raving fans of the female-only flavor-pairing solution I discovered that has already helped so many women in 22 separate countries lose over 100,000 pounds in the last 11 months alone.
That's right. This isn't some advertisement. I'm not some TV doctor or self-proclaimed guru, and I work for no one other than the women like you for whom I live to serve. And this is my story. That woman was me, and this is truth. So if you're a woman over the age of 20 who wants to reclaim her life inside the body she deserves while living her very own Cinderella story like myself and the other women you'll meet today, pay close attention for the next few minutes because the breakthrough I discovered at the end of my weight loss failures is guaranteed to be the first step in your success. Hi there. As you now know, my name is Carly, and I was that lady, and I promise to properly introduce myself to you in a moment. But first, whether you want to believe it was God's plan, luck, or divine intervention, having my 209-pound, disease-saturated, confidence-starved body hit the floor that morning was my fate. And to be honest, I'm glad it happened, because it allowed me, a once clinically obese, exhausted, pre-diabetic mother with hypertension on the verge of losing everything,
to stumble upon this weight loss doubling ritual that triggers a relentless, fat-torching domino effect buried deep inside even the most shattered metabolism.
As I'll show you in the next 6 minutes, it is possible to eliminate all the years of frustration while stamping out the fire responsible for depression, disease, and uncontrollable weight gain.
So you too can start building the fairy tale life you believed in when you were younger. All it takes is a diet-free solution that rewires and reawakens your scientifically proven 22-hour-a-day weight loss magnification system. And even those powerful systems that went dormant for you the moment puberty ended?
Undeniable recent top-level university investigations now verify there is a fat-burning sleeping giant inside of you. And by the time we're done today, together you and I will have given him a giant-sized kick in the butt that screams, "Get back to work!"
You know, I could have never dreamed that myself, my friends, and my family would watch in amazement as I eliminated almost 7 pounds of soul-crippling fat each and every week for the first 6 weeks straight,
allowing me to lose 20 pounds of fat in the first 20 days. But my journey didn't end there. In fact, far from it.
Because the truth is, I had no idea that a 160-year-old flavor-pairing ritual designed by the planet's slimmest, longest-living, and most disease-resistant country
could actually transform the female body into a fat-torching furnace that burns hotter with each passing moment, while at the same time generating a rebound weight gain defense system, making it almost biologically impossible for the fat to wickedly reappear like it always does. You know what I'm talking about.
So even though I have horrible genetics and nothing has ever worked for me, everyone around me witnessed another 66 pounds quickly evaporate in the shortest time possible. That's right, at almost 40 years old, I eliminated almost 100 pounds of confidence-stealing, energy-sucking, and potentially life-ending body fat, and finally got to live my happily ever after, reversing all signs of hypertension, diabetes, and depression, all while managing to lose 12 dress sizes and 23 inches off my waist, shrinking from a whopping 42 inches all the way around down to a 26.
But before all this happened, I mean, like even before I started gaining all the weight, I too had no idea that almost every woman falls victim to this shadowy metabolic villain that forces your three hormones that kept you fit, youthful, healthy, and happy when you were younger to literally funnel floating fat cells into every single area exposed by your bathing suit.
All while introducing you to a lifetime struggle with body image while locking in your weight management hormones to storage mode.
And even though none of this is our fault, because not even our doctors warned us about this when we were younger, unless of course you're one of the 8% blessed with near perfect genetics, we are all victim to this fat hoarding 30-year sentence that dismembers your metabolism from the end of puberty all the way through menopause. However, if it wasn't for that fateful day not so long ago,
I could have never discovered these kindergarten simple flavor pairing rituals from a tiny island 6,000 miles across the ocean that not only had the power to transform my body,
but bodies and lives over 16,787 other women just like you in the last year alone. Because the truth is,
you are literally only one unusual step in an unexpected direction away from knocking over that one big fat loss domino that's standing between you and the body you've been dreaming of. Just like these women did. Ladies with once silent metabolisms like Kelly, who lost 52 pounds while using a salty sweet flavor pair that revs up her fat burning by over 200%. Or women in their 50s like Susan,
who used, of all things, a carb pairing ritual to channel a fat flushing current that forced 48 pounds of fat from her body while allowing her to recover the youthful glow she lost in her 20s.
Or ladies like Sarah, who melted away even more weight than I did in her first 3 weeks by drinking a metabolism reset tea that pairs two savory flavors found in your kitchen cabinet right now. The best part is, not only are these weight loss doubling flavor pairing methods 100% biologically guaranteed to work for women between the ages of 20 and 65 years old, but it's 100% proven safe because it's the cornerstone of weight loss and longevity for the planet's healthiest country for almost two centuries. Sadly, you've never heard of this secret because it's so closely guarded by their nation's top gatekeepers. It wasn't until a few highly respected doctors and government officials broke their code of silence that I was able to unleash a flood of age-reversing enzymes, allowing me to reclaim my body, my energy, my husband, and as you can see here, my youth.
I cannot describe what it's like to actually feel something start to work right from the moment you start, all the way up until you lose your very last pound, but what I can do
is finally empower you with this fast-paced yet easy to understand step-by-step tutorial that I pledge will make your very own Cinderella story come true, starting tonight.
Because trust me, I know how it is. I too never planned on avoiding my reflection in the mirror at all costs, every single attempt at diet and exercise ending up in frustration and rebound weight gain, my favorite clothes ending up in the back of the closet because they just don't fit anymore, having my libido permanently set to headache and my energy level set to snooze, suffering relentless sugar cravings and senseless mood swings, and scrolling through old pictures on Facebook asking myself, what happened to the old me? But if you too can relate to any of this, I can tell you with conviction, undeniable proof, and love that this is all about to change for you. In the next 3.5 minutes, I promise to reveal to you the one thing you must absolutely do to finally achieve the jaw-dropping daily results while reclaiming the attention and confidence you have been missing out on for so long. Skeptical? You should be. After all these failed attempts at weight loss, you've gotten wiser over the last few years, haven't you? And let me tell you something right now, none of this is your fault. Because I think by now,
you know the last thing you need or want is another workout DVD or fad detox some skinny fitness model is raving about on Instagram.
Right? And let's be honest,
I know you're just done with all those point-counting, pill-pushing companies that empty your pockets with proven-to-fail schemes that treat fat itself as the actual problem.
And I'm with you, girl. I know right now you're probably saying fat is the problem. But hear me out and follow my words closely. Up until this moment, I'm willing to bet that every single weight loss solution you have ever tried actually targets fat first, instead of actually fixing the real reason your body is storing fat in the first place. As a woman, we must dig deeper than simply attacking the surface with old school, outdated tactics marketers have recycled for the last 4 decades. Think about it. The Atkins diet of the 90s is now called the keto diet. Today's P90X is just a digital version of Buns of Steel from 20 years ago. And Jenny Craig, Weight Watchers, South Beach, Nutrisystem all found new ways to glam up the sacred art of counting calories and portion control. Give me a break. The sad and very scary truth is,
even though you lose weight at the start using these fat-first methods, it's like a blunt force trauma to your metabolism with every pound you lose. Trying to lose weight this way is the same as using sandpaper to take your makeup off each night. It's overkill, it doesn't make sense, and more importantly, it's dangerous.
And trust me, I know giving in is easy, because each one of their million-dollar marketing tactics preys on women like you and I by seducing you with exactly what you want to hear in your most vulnerable moments.
That all ends today.
Because the truth is, each time you try these temporary outside-in approaches, it's like having razor-sharp thorns poke thousands of tiny holes in your metabolism, making it even more painstaking to lose weight on your next attempt.
It's not fair, and you deserve better. So let me ask you this. Doesn't it make more sense
to use a trusted solution that works from the inside out to sync with your metabolism in order to ignite your true fat-burning potential so you too can experience the permanent weight loss victory you deserve? Today, it's finally time for you to seize control and lose weight 6 times faster than today's most popular commercial diets without counting a single calorie. Look and feel 10 to 20 years younger by eating the comfort food TV doctors are getting paid to say is unhealthy. Burn fat faster in female trouble spots by freeing up fat cells to use as on-demand energy. Live 22% longer by stacking carbohydrates in a way that actually strengthens your heart while you lose weight. Achieve the freedom from hunger and food obsession using a procrastination method used in Alcoholics Anonymous for over 75 years. Find the golden window of when to drink wine and still lose weight all by simply using the stopwatch on your smartphone. And so much more.
And don't take my word for it. Listen to what women like you are saying about how easy it is to drop weekly dress sizes by doing the exact opposite of what they have tried in the past. Someone up there must have heard my prayers. The initial stages of menopause had already done a number on the way I look and feel. After everything, I didn't care about losing 20 pounds. I just wanted to start feeling like myself again and get back the energy and confidence I had in my 20s and 30s. Well, it's just been under 2 months and it seems as though those prayers have been answered. Not only do I feel 10 years younger, but I've already lost 23 pounds and wore a size 6 to my son's graduation. Thank you so much, Carly, and the support of the Cinderella team.
And Carol Ann, who just left a message saying,
"Hey guys, I just got my blood test back, and well, I had to tell somebody. My husband's not home, and my sister didn't answer, so I thought of you guys at the customer support center. Anyway, it's official. As of this morning, my doctor told me that I don't need to take my blood pressure or even my thyroid pills anymore. On top of that, I don't own a scale at home, so even though getting off the meds is a huge win for me, I was really looking forward to seeing how much weight I had lost, and I knew it was going to be good because I'm usually a size 12 and I'm back into a size 6 for the first time since kids. Anyway, 52 pounds down. 52 freaking pounds. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much to all of you and all the ladies on the support team. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you."
Take a second right now. Imagine the feeling of going to bed tonight, knowing you have found the last weight loss solution you will ever need. Feels pretty nice, right? And after all this time, that's the peace of mind you deserve. I am just so excited
for you to knock over that one metabolic domino sitting inside of you right now with the power to unleash a fat loss cascade and finally kickstart your natural fat burning systems into overdrive for 22 hours a day. So you too can look back at that big, beautiful, confidence-soaked smile that has been missing from your mirror for years now. Instead of continuing to avoid your reflections at all costs like I used to. And girl, before we get into this, you need to know that none of this is your fault.
I can tell you right now, it's not because you are too old or too far gone. And it is not because you are undisciplined or unwilling to put in the work.
If a 40-year-old working mother like me can lose control of their body like this and get it back,
so can anybody, especially you.
As a woman who deserves the fairy tale life you dreamed of when you were younger, it is now time to empower yourself with a solution designed for women by a woman who was put on this planet to help women like you reclaim control over their body and their life that they deserve.
Are you with me? Then let's do this.
All right, first off, I was never one of those skinny girls who eats whatever she wants while still looking perfect in every picture she posts on Facebook. Far from it. As you can see from these pictures, I've always had a turtle slow metabolism combined with wacky hair and a complexion that looked like I washed my face with a pork chop each morning. I guess you could call me the original ugly duckling. Luckily, these battles with weight and body image inspired me to open my own special place, devoted to those looking to reclaim the health, happiness, and confidence that had left them so long ago. Pretty soon after opening my first weight loss center, a buzz began to circle around the city. The word was getting out about my ability to arm people with the tools needed to free themselves from the bodies that had held them hostage for so long. Pretty soon, one location became a few, and a couple of clients became thousands. Awards, national interviews, speaking engagements, everyone wanted to know the secret behind my weight loss and famous body re-imaging formulas. I cannot tell you how rewarding it is to actually find your calling by doing the very thing you were put on this planet to do.
But then, just when it seemed like everything was going according to plan, something happened. It was like my metabolism began to pack its bags and leave town, taking with it my energy, my youth, my libido, and my confidence. You know how it is. You barely notice it's happening.
The weight just seems to sneak onto your body 1 ounce at a time, slowly inflating your hips and thighs while deflating your courage and confidence. I was working a lot, raising a family, so instead of watching what I ate, spending hours exercising, I bought bigger clothes and avoided the beach and pools at all costs. My libido had diminished into a dull lit flame while my confidence and energy evaporated. Near the end, I couldn't even play with my daughter without getting tired. At this point, I just felt like a fraud. I knew I was failing myself, but the worst part was letting down the clients, family, and friends who depended on me. Each little failure was like a hot blade twisting away at my self-esteem. One afternoon, as I sat in a bathroom stall, I overheard two clients talking about me. I knew I wasn't looking my best, but I couldn't believe my ears when I heard.
How could she call herself a professional with that gut hanging over her pants? Talk about a horrible example.
Twist. Then, Play-Doh Tummy Mummy became the character most featured in the artwork my daughter brought home from school. Twist. Congratulations, shouted my neighbor across the street, praising me for my non-existent pregnancy. P.S. That wasn't the only time that happened, but I'll take some of the blame since I had recently busted out my maternity clothes from when I was pregnant. Twist. And it felt like that blade broke off inside of me when the doctor said,
Carly, listen, soon you'll be adding diabetes to your hypertension and endometriosis if you keep up with these reckless eating habits.
Before I could tell him I was eating healthy and trying to exercise, he showed me a vial of salmon-colored liquid.
I mean, just look at your blood. All of those fatty triglycerides coagulating your veins and arteries have literally turned your blood pink.
Shame quickly turned into fear as he blamed me for everything. Instead of condemning the proven evolutionary disconnect that women like you and I have zero control over. The thing is, at the time, I had no clue that my body was making the metabolism-paralyzing transition that happens to all women after puberty to prepare the body for childbearing over the next 30 years. The truth is, 200,000 years of evolution have conditioned the female body to alter your hormones at different stages of your life, so you too can build a human being with your body.
You see, during puberty, your three queen beauty and youth hormones, insulin, cortisol, and estrogen, do everything possible to make you more attracted to the opposite sex, keeping you slender, level-headed, and energetic. However, soon after, these three queens start acting more like evil stepmothers, right after puberty, all the way through menopause, continuously cycling your body for pregnancy each and every month.
First, insulin, that used to be your skinny hormone that kept you slender, begins making it almost impossible for you to lose weight and keep it off. Then, your happy hormone, cortisol, transitions to your anxiety, stress, depression, and sadness for no reason hormone. And finally, your pretty hormone, estrogen, that kept you wrinkle-free, toned, and energized, soon causes age spots, loose skin, and cellulite. This is simply your body switching from find a mate mode to procreate mode, and it's because our job as women to carry on the human race.
We end up building bodies that look great for making and protecting our babies, and not so good for the beach in a little black dress. And listen, I know your goal in life is to be more than some baby-making machine, but from a biological standpoint, the female body only cares about two things, staying alive and making more lives. Think about it. Your body is literally designed to build a bigger, warmer, and softer environment to help you create the next generation of humans. So that's why when you use traditional diets, exercise, and pills that treat the problem from the outside in, you're actually fighting an ongoing losing battle of 200,000 years of evolution while damaging your hormones, dismantling your metabolism with every pound you lose. That's why as soon as you stop dieting or working out, your body starts to gain back all the weight almost immediately, punishing you with headaches, depression, and irregular periods, and poor sleep. Sound familiar? That's your body literally saying, I don't think so, Missy. This is all beginning to make sense, isn't it?
Think about it. All those diets that have you counting points, carbs, and portions that force intense cravings and binge eating actually damage your insulin, causing uncontrollable weight gain, insulin resistance, and diabetes. And it's these high-intensity routines, DVDs, and grueling fitness classes actually skyrocket cortisol levels, doing irreversible damage to your joints while creating microscopic scars on your heart. And please don't tell me you spent the thousands I did at places like these. I know they work for a little bit, but 92% of us gain all the weight back while priming estrogen levels for constant headaches, irregular periods, endometriosis, along with ovarian, breast, and cervical cancers.
But the sad thing is, even though helping so many women from around the world and actually being part of these victories is so rewarding, this video, this whole movement, almost never happened.
You see, on that fateful day when I hit the floor, I was experiencing a deadly storm of hormonal dysfunction that nearly stole everything I had. As blood tests would later reveal, my insulin levels were at rock bottom from the last 2 weeks of low-carb dieting, and my estrogen levels were through the roof. As it turns out, fat cells, which I had a lot of, have a knack for not only producing more estrogen, but grasping onto it and letting it fester inside your body as well. But in the end, the doctor said what actually pushed me over the edge was the reflection of the obese woman staring back at me in the mirror that morning. You see, my stress hormone, cortisol, was already at a deadly boiling point from the constant worrying, excess cardio, stress, and lack of sleep. However, it was the image of myself, whom I barely recognized, who I was so ashamed of, that rocketed my blood pressure through the roof, causing what the doctor called a pulmonary embolism. Combined with the off-the-charts insulin and estrogen that so many of us are suffering from without even knowing it, it's so scary to think that we are all just one stressful experience away from a mini stroke like mine, or a heart attack, or a seizure, or even worse.
Looking back, I'm actually one of the lucky ones, because it's no wonder that one of us dies every 20 seconds from disease tied to our weight.
And that day, I was especially lucky my husband managed to get me to the hospital in record time. Hours later, I woke up like it was any other day, tired, achy, and hungry. The only difference was, I was in a hospital bed attached to a heart monitor with tubes running in and out of me. Even worse, that big old bum of mine couldn't even break my fall, because as I'd find out later, I had two bruised vertebrae in my lower back. Then, with my eyes barely open, I could see my husband and the doctor talking by my feet, still thinking I was asleep. And really, because we had been so distant with each other lately, it was no surprise that my husband didn't notice that I had woken up.
"You're lucky she's here,"
said the doctor.
I listened to the new list of medications I was getting along with a medically prescribed weight loss plan, consisting of the same old low-carb, low-fun, lots-of-exercise rules and regulations. Yay for me.
"But sir, I'm going to be extremely blunt with you here,"
whispered the doctor.
"For your family's sake, please get your wife's affairs in order, because she's literally only a couple of pounds or months away from, well, I don't have to tell you."
The beeps on the heart monitor began to increase.
"The truth is, her growing resistance to insulin has damaged her ability to manage blood sugar levels. The stress of all this combined with the excess weight is now forcing her body to pump out ridiculous amounts of estrogen and cortisol. So at this point, I don't know what we need to worry about more. Cancer, diabetes, or a heart attack."
My heart monitor began to race. Finally, my husband looked over and realized I was awake. To my shock, I realized that tears were streaming down his face. For the first time ever in my life, I saw my husband cry. He had watched me struggle with my weight for years, but it was the threat of losing me while becoming a single, widowing father that pushed him over the edge. Then, wiping away the tears with one hand while clutching mine with the other, he revealed a look of calm determination on his face. As his grip grew tighter, he looked into my eyes and whispered in my ear,
This all ends today. You will be there to watch me walk our daughter down the aisle one day, and you're going to look just as gorgeous as the day I met you."
The heart monitor slowed.
"You and I both know that this extra weight, the hypertension, all this is not your fault, and I think we both know how I'm going to get my wife back."
That was the moment everything changed. You see, it was only 3 weeks before landing my broken butt in the hospital that I read a press release issued by the World Health Organization, naming Japan as the healthiest country on the planet. It turns out Japan has ranked top 5 for the last 50 years. That alone got my attention, but what really took my breath away were the statistics that backed up these claims from the world's most respected health authority.
Get this, Japanese women live to an astonishing average age of 87 years old, a record number that has continued to climb since the 1960s. That's over 10 years longer than we get to live here. 10 years! Can you imagine getting an extra decade on this planet with your loved ones? Not only this, but the Japanese were also named the most disease-resistant and happiest country as well. These women had uncommonly low rates of dementia, depression, heart attacks, and strokes. So not only were they living longer, but for the last half century, their quality of life was dominating ours as well. As I'd later find out, the Japanese had made one simple alteration to their eating habits 62 years ago. And it was this subtle yet profound adjustment that supercharged their immune systems with the unique hormonal synergy needed to produce warrior antibodies that actually fought tooth and nail against disease and obesity. Here, most of us are so sick already without even knowing it that our bodies willingly invite disease to set up shop, suffocating, dismantling, and killing the ability to fight at all. Finally, I had to raise an eyebrow when I read this next part. The study revealed that Japanese women on average are 42 pounds lighter than American women. That's right. While our obesity rate dominated 75% of our population last year, Japan's obesity rate remained almost non-existent.
How could that be? How could one country be the most disease-resistant, longest-living, happiest, and skinniest country all at once? And don't worry, I was just as shocked as you are right now when I saw these numbers. Naturally, like you, I wanted to find out why, but more importantly, how. But there was one problem. As I scrolled down my phone for the answer, the article simply ended. It was over, just statistics, and no reason why, or even a hint of how-to information. What? Take a second to picture yourself at the theater watching the best movie of your entire life, knuckles deep in the most delicious bag of popcorn ever. Then imagine the power goes out and someone steals your popcorn. It was like that, kind of.
Anyway, I knew the solution had to be hiding somewhere, and to be honest, I prayed selfishly the answer had nothing to do with Japan's climate or unique DNA because I wasn't about to move to Japan, and I definitely wasn't Japanese. I was desperate to uncover the reason these women were living such long, ultra-healthy, happy, and almost superhuman lives. And not just for myself, but for the millions of weight loss-resistant women here in North America who are grasping at straws trying to get their old life back just like I was.
Now, before I go any further and reveal exactly how these women live longer, healthier, more slender, and happy lives, I have a guilty confession to make. Maybe you know what it's like to sit on the edge of your bed and pray for a miracle, just to take the weight away like I used to do. And if that's the case, I'm betting those prayers have gone unanswered. Well, so did mine. The truth is, I had secretly opened a bank account to save up for liposuction surgery in an attempt to answer my own prayers.
For over 2 years, I had been squirreling away every dime for the $11,000 surgery. That day in the hospital, I revealed the plan to my husband, and even though I was only $500 away from the goal, I made a pivotal decision that would change my own life and the lives of tens of thousands of other women across the globe. Instead of taking the easy way out and walking into the plastic surgeon's office to have the fat sucked out of me, I walked into the Bionutrition Research Laboratory at my local university with a check for $10,500 in my hand. That day, my liposuction money helped fund a team devoted to cracking to what we would later refer to as the Japan Code. For the next 6 months straight, we devoured every piece of information we could find while conducting over 75 interviews with the world's most respected doctors, scientists, government officials, and endocrinologists. And even though many of them were reluctant, some empathized with my situation, along with the epidemic that had a hold of a continent 6,000 miles away. In the end, a select few broke their code of silence and shared the groundbreaking research that I'm about to share with you right now. As we pulled our findings together, I was surprised to find that almost every Japanese official, scientist, and university doctor pointed to one thing: Shoku Iku. It turns out that Shoku Iku, which translates to nutrition architecture, is a set of guidelines broken down into extremely simple food and flavor pairing rituals. The primary goal of each pairing was to create a hormonal and metabolic balance to promote health, well-being, strength, and happiness from within. And as I mentioned before, here we do the exact opposite. The scientists explain that in North America, we literally try to attack obesity, disease, and depression from the outside with what they called shotgun approaches, like the diets, exercise routines, and pills we're all used to. Back in 1966, as the fast food craze hit America, the Japanese government instead passed laws to make their wellness from within, flavor pairing rituals, and Shoku Iku the country's mandatory nutrition platform. So while we quickly became the fattest, sickest, and unhealthiest country on the planet, the Japanese just kept losing weight while living longer, happier, and more fulfilling lives. All because of a simple, yet metabolically explosive set of flavor-pairing rituals they adopted over 50 years ago.
And that's what really gave me peace of mind knowing that flavor-pairing was the key to unlocking the female fat loss code. It wasn't some pill being concocted in a lab or a get-skinny-by-yesterday diet dreamed up by some TV doctor without any long-term testing to see if it actually worked, or more importantly, if it was actually safe. This was 50 years of proof combined with 2 billion people living leaner, healthier, longer lives. And did I mention that Japanese women consume more carbohydrates than any other country as well? In fact, they almost eat double the amount of carbs we eat here. More on that in a second.
From there, we began to examine other nations that topped the list for healthiest countries, like Spain, Switzerland, and Australia. The team and I dug deep to uncover their secrets for living these ultra-healthy, lean, and long-lasting lives, focusing specifically on weight loss and how they could actually maintain such lean and slender figures. Pretty soon, a shocking pattern began to emerge. The women who lost weight the fastest and those who were able to maintain such desirable lifelong figures, free from the stress and guaranteed failure of dieting, all practice simple rituals that paired the right foods and flavors throughout their day. We also found out that all of our own North American diet and weight loss rituals were almost unheard of in their countries. They did not do any boring cardio or high-intensity exercise. They did not have to eat bland food or starve themselves. They did not have to spend money on expensive pills or supplements. They did not spend hours in the gym or counting calories. Instead, the cutting-edge research proved Australian women who lost the weight the fastest did zero cardio and replaced it with a simple movement sequencing ritual that eliminates fat from their softest areas. Instead of counting calories, Swiss women could lose a pound a day by using a simple chocolate pairing habit to reset weight loss hormones, forcing their body into fat-burning overdrive. Spanish women used a wine timing ritual that eradicated the deadly inflammation enzymes that cause over 140,000 strokes here in North America every single year. The study went on to prove that Japanese women were able to eat more starchy, calorie-filled foods using a carb pairing ritual at dinner each night. And I was especially excited when the research revealed you can lose weight even faster by pairing two savory dessert spices found in almost every woman's kitchen. So you'll be happy to know that by flavor pairing, you can still have your cake and eat it too, with a couple of tasty and quick switches to your favorite cheat foods and actually create an overnight fat-burning response while you're at it.
We were shocked because even though these simple, zero-cost rituals have been undeniably proven, we have never seen the indisputable evidence until now. It turns out there's a despicable reason for hiding the key to unlocking the female fat loss code. It's the same reason you haven't heard about it from those TV doctors, social media weight loss gurus, fat loss infomercials, or even your own doctor.
The truth is simple.
Our government can't tax easy fat loss doubling rituals, and pharmaceutical and supplement companies can't make money off a simple flavor pairing trick that signals around-the-clock weight loss.
Because these strategies only cost pennies a day and are so extremely simple, the weight loss industry wants to keep them locked up and buried. And if you lose the weight extremely fast, like you will this time, they can't hook you with another fad approach that kills your dreams and empties you and your family's pockets yet again. From there, the moment we finalized the world's top 11 weight loss doubling flavor pairing rituals, I decided to empower myself by taking action that afternoon, not next Monday, not tomorrow.
That very same day. I am a strong believer that the most successful and empowered women on this planet are action takers. With all the distractions, negative influences pulling and preying on you from every direction, it can be easy of talking yourself out of making choices and following paths, having the ability to change your life in the most profound ways possible. But because I was still extremely busy with work and family, and my energy tank running on fumes,
I decided to use only 4 rituals that fit into my lifestyle the best. And in only 30 minutes, any skepticism was erased when I was starting to notice subtle yet immediate changes. Admittedly, I was experiencing a mild headache, but it actually gave me peace of mind. Because as the lead scientist from our research team told me,
any small headaches or minor discomfort in the first few hours confirms your inflammation enzymes and fat cells are being mobilized for elimination.
The good news is that by 3 p.m. that mild headache slowly transitioned to a slight euphoric feeling. I knew I had more energy, but my 24-hour brain fog had disappeared and a happy calm began to infuse my entire body. On top of that, I really couldn't even exercise yet because I still had a bruised vertebrae in my back from the fall. So I just continued using 4 of my favorite flavor pairing rituals for the next couple of days. As you can see, I didn't ever have to deprive myself of the foods I love. And this sundress that used to encase my body like a saran wrap has already started to get super loose by the end of the week. And even though I felt like I was actually shrinking, I just chalked it up to the fact that all that bloating and puffiness had disappeared by the second day. But I was still curious. So despite being terrified of the scale at this point, on day 7, I summoned up the courage to hop on. And by the way, that's a combination of curiosity and terror on my face. But what happened next shocked even myself. I had lost 14 pounds in 7 days.
I thought the scale might be wrong. Then people started noticing the changes. Not just my weight, but in my focus at work and my confidence around others. One night I was out for dinner. A friend asked, "How are you losing all this weight and still drinking wine?" I thought to myself, all this weight? Is it really that noticeable? So the next morning, after that night of dinner and drinks, I decided to weigh in again and see what was really happening. Part of me was still expecting that painful defeat of gaining all the weight back like I did in the past. To my amazement, I had lost a total of 26 pounds in the first month. This new little habit of mine was working, and it was working fast. Any skepticism I had was totally erased because I actually felt amazing while losing weight this time.
Not only was I eating almost double the food and carbs than I had while I was dieting in the past, but I was still able to eat my favorite cheat foods, and I was never hungry or exhausted, like how you feel on a diet. And then I realized, this isn't a diet at all. This was all confirmed only a couple weeks later when my family doctor revealed the results of my latest round of blood tests.
Remember the doctor that showed me a vial of my pink blood and then condemned me by saying it was all because of my reckless eating habits? That guy.
So even though I wasn't a fan of his bedside manner, I went in anyway and sat nervously in his office. Carly, he said with a puzzled look on his face that combined shock and maybe even a hint of attraction. And I have to say, I looked darn good that day. I was wearing my favorite skinny jeans that hadn't seen the light of day since the Bush administration. Plus, I was walking around with a certain glow because my husband, who couldn't keep his hands off me, had kept me in bed for an extra hour that morning. It really does do something to your self-confidence when you feel your man take you in his arms and lift you up like it's nothing at all. And with all the money I was saving from canceling my gym membership and not buying those expensive weight loss pills, I was able to treat myself to a new haircut, facial, and massage. Invincible doesn't do justice to the way I was feeling.
I know, enough about me. But as a woman, you know these little wins count. And I need you to realize you're literally only one step away from experiencing some of these same victories.
All right, so in the end, the blood test revealed that my once plaque-spackled heart was running on all cylinders and the threat of diabetes was gone. I was able to trash that giant box of meds and my daily depression had turned into a feeling of fearlessness every morning when I opened my eyes. And before I knew it, I had safely lost almost 90 pounds in record time, all thanks to just using 4 out of the 11 simplest Japanese shoku-iku flavor pairing rituals that suited my lifestyle the best. Finally, those 3 fat-hoarding evil stepmother hormones who inevitably lose their way in our mid-20s had once again become fat-burning queens, allowing me to start living my very own happily ever after.
And I'll tell you right now, once you hit your own weight loss goal, that 20, 30, 40, or even 100 pounds, it just feels like an added bonus compared to knowing that you've just bought yourself some extra time on this planet with your friends and family. However, how you feel about that lady staring back at you in the mirror each morning can be pretty powerful. So I should give you a glimpse of what you too can expect when the weight just starts falling off. Starting tonight.
I lost 6 dress sizes and every pair of pants with an XL or L were in the garbage. Even my most embarrassing trouble spot, my butt and my legs, went from shameful to shameless. Friends couldn't even believe the pictures until they saw that the tattoos matched. Every outfit I tried on fit perfectly, hugging all the right curves in all the right places. Do you know how good that feels? You will, because pairing the right flavors and food together actually signals your body to use your most ample storage zones as its first choice fuel source. Then, my after pictures went viral across the internet, inspiring so many women across the world struggling with body image. Messages from ladies started coming in by the thousands asking, how did I do it and if I could help them? Women who had tried everything, even women who had horrible genetics, shattered metabolisms, hypothyroidism, and even women whose gastric bypass surgeries had failed them. It was time to share the flavor pairing breakthrough with women who wanted to take back control of their body and start living the life they deserve. I sent out the flavor pairing guide to weight loss resistant women across the planet, and the response over the next month was nothing short of incredible. I witnessed women in their 30s, 40s, 50s, and even 60s eliminate their belly fat while reducing symptoms and medications related to obesity, heart disease, and diabetes. Without fail, each and every woman who followed these stress-free rituals lost weight every single day. The results were so amazing that these success stories were being shared across social media in the thousands. Just looking at these stories makes me so emotional. Thinking about all the women still struggling to lose weight when the true solution is actually so simple, so safe, and so effective. Even though the female metabolism is hardwired to fail after 20 years old, it turns out that we are only a simple step away from reigniting our female fat loss hormones. And I know it seems impossible because the billion-dollar weight loss industry focuses on selling you quick-fix products that treat fat first. But as you now know, they ignore the actual reason your hormones force weight gain in the first place, causing rebound fat hoarding and failed attempt after failed attempt.
But just like you, I've sat there with my head in my hands ready to give up because of it. But I've got good news for you. If you're a woman who refuses to give up and finally start living your very own Cinderella success story in the body you deserve,
the Cinderella Solution offers an easy-to-start, simple-to-follow cure using flavor pairing rituals that hit the reset switch on your metabolism's 3 key fat-burning hormones, insulin, cortisol, and estrogen. Our research that spans 60 years of proof, combined with the results of tens of thousands of women across the globe, have already proven that ladies like you are only a step away from signaling a supercharged fat loss doubling effect within your body. See, today, you and I have already established that fat itself is not the actual problem here. The undeniable proof is the three hormones that have the potential to keep you slender, youthful, free from disease, and full of life are not running the way they used to. And to make matters worse, women like us have been using methods that are attacking fat from the outside in, causing these hormones to short-circuit even more, further dismantling our metabolism while setting us up for a shortened life filled with depression, sickness, and disease.
Cinderella Solutions flavor pairing weight loss doubling rituals do the exact opposite.
The truth is, if you want to dramatically enhance the way you look, the way you feel, and how long you live, you must reprogram these three powerful hormones to signal continuous weight loss from the inside out, instead of bombarding them with pills, exercise, cleanses, and gimmicks. And the only way to do this is by using these simple and enjoyable habits that are confirmed by 60 years of proof from the planet's slimmest and healthiest country, proven by tens of thousands of Cinderella success stories, and are backed by over 200,000 years of evolution as well.
And even though it may not feel like it right now, your body is biologically craving this permanent change as you read this. Consider this. Do you think your heart really wants to be working overtime, pumping all that additional blood to that extra fat that's taken your body hostage? I don't think so. Do you think it's good for your brain when it's flooded with depression molecules every time you see an old picture of yourself 20, 30, or even 40 pounds lighter? No way. And what about your family's finances? Seriously.
Do you think it's wise to keep spending money on the flawed fat-first scheme systematically designed to make you gain back every pound you lose? Why do you think the average woman spends $65,000 on weight loss during her lifetime? It's because the guys in suits, the puppet masters of the weight loss industry, are literally banking on you to fail, so you can come back for more. And as far as I'm concerned, they're all pocketbook vampires that suck away everything except for the fat itself.
So why not give your body and your bank account what it's craving by using a pennies a day weight loss ritual backed by scientific law that holds your hand from start to finish while you quickly reveal the body you've been dreaming about for so long. Rapid, safe, rewarding, and permanent weight loss. It's only possible if you're using a proven plan that actually works with a unique female metabolism to signal immediate, long-lasting fat elimination. The best part is you don't have to wait to start losing weight. You'll be able to download and access Cinderella in seconds on any device. No clunky books, pills, calorie calculators, or equipment to drag around with you. Instead, you'll have everything you need at your fingertips, laid out for you whenever you need it in the simplest terms, so you'll know exactly what to do every day without feeling confused for a single second.
This time, isn't it reassuring to know that you will have full control at all times so you can start experiencing the breakthrough results on demand starting tonight? Right now, you should feel comforted by the fact in the next few hours you could be using the Cinderella PM Fat Flush Tea so you too can start losing weight by the time your head hits the pillow this evening. You will begin to experience how fast the weight floats off your body when you start pairing the two in your cupboard right now, dessert spices that trick insulin into using cheat meal carbs for energy instead of fat storage. It's time to finally discover the common diet foods you need to stop eating immediately so you can unclog the weight loss traffic jam happening inside of you right now. Hint, doctors describe this as the number one reason women specifically hit plateaus. And by the way, don't worry, we'll have all that fixed in the next 48 hours. Most astonishingly, you will have immediate access to the taste-filled, carb-pairing habits that actually target the embarrassing female problem areas you want to banish most desperately. And again, this is due to the fact that the plan focuses on resetting your three key female fat loss hormones first, so you can watch the weight disappear from trouble spots like back fat, cottage cheese thighs, and the dreaded muffin top. Speaking of cottage cheese and muffins, you don't have to choke back the cottage cheese this time, and you do get to eat the most delicious fat-burning muffins you have ever tasted. Remember, you only get one body and one life, and you deserve to have the fairy tale ending that so many of my Cinderella success stories have already experienced. Such as women in their late 40s and 50s and even 60s like Beth, Cheryl, and Kathy, who turned back the clock by saying never again to the fad diets that actually speed up the aging process and said yes please to Cinderella's proven flavor pairing ritual that finally confirmed that age is really just a number. You too can use the simple tricks that promote shocking increases in bone density without ever picking up a heavy set of weights while pumping up collagen production and skin elasticity without ever going under the knife. Or even Cinderella supermoms like Heather, Debbie, and Lisa, whose hormones were clinically dismantled after multiple pregnancies, only to find that the reason they were tired, grumpy, and hungry all the time was the exact same reason they couldn't lose any of the baby weight. All it took for them was the secret serotonin surge that Japanese moms used to increase happy hormones in the brain while delivering a metabolic spike that, as you can see, flattened their tummies in record time. And of course, women like me, who thought they were just too far gone because they had over 50 pounds to lose. Whether it was a diabetes diagnosis or that constant feeling of hopelessness, women like Christy, Amanda, Wendy, and Melanie were able to prove their doctors wrong and shock their friends and family by using Cinderella's weight loss autopilot strategy after they lost their first 10 pounds. These are just some of the women who reclaimed control over their body and started living their dreams by doing the opposite of what they had tried in the past. Now it's your turn, and BTW, I think we both know, you deserve this. But before you go on any further, once again, I must be completely honest with you. As effective as the Cinderella solution is, it is not one of those fads that promises 15 pounds in 3 days. I have built my reputation and track record of success with women like you by being totally 100% honest from day one. And if you're looking for another maple syrup and cayenne pepper cleanse, Thighmaster, or ab vibrator gimmick, the Cinderella solution is not for you. Cinderella is only for women who are looking for the everlasting and proven answer to transform their body. A completely scientific yet logical, so simple to use solution that works hard for you instead of you working hard. After seeing the shocking pictures of the real life results this system delivers, you may be thinking that a solution like this is unaffordable. And even if you're ready to invest whatever it takes to finally lose the weight, you won't have to. My goal in life is to help as many women on this planet before I leave this planet, one Cinderella success story at a time. And the truth is, I'm so excited because I know in my heart the Cinderella solution is going to help me take a giant step towards this goal. And even though you know I've already invested thousands of my own money for the research, design, and testing of the Cinderella solution, don't worry about it. Remember, this is what I am most passionate about, so I just want to make it as affordable as I can for every woman who needs it. I originally considered giving the entire system away for $187, which is less than the price my coaches and I charge for 2 60-minute coaching sessions. I thought that by charging the same amount for a lifetime of weight loss satisfaction as I do for only 2 hours of my time was a great deal. But my goal of helping as many women as humanly possible kept ringing in my ears. Plus, I'm sensitive to the fact that you've already invested in all those Hulk quick fixes that took your money and left you worse off when you started. With that said, I'm going to issue you sort of a reimbursement on their behalf. So for today, I'm going to give action taker women like yourself $100 plus credit to get started, bringing the total cost down to $87, which is already our lowest price ever. But because you've watched this video and given me some of your precious time, I'm not even gonna ask you to invest $87. Remember what I said about how important all those little wins are along the way? Well, I wanna be able to give you your first one right now. So even though you've got one big win under your belt with the $100 credit I'm giving you, for today only, as long as this page is up and not a moment longer, I'm gonna take another $50 off and set your price for the Cinderella solution at just one single payment of $37. By committing to yourself and acting right now, that means you'll be saving over 80%, which is actually taking money out of my own pocket. But I could care less, because I know this final step is going to bring me one giant leap forward towards my goal. Just do me a favor. When you step on the scale at the end of the week and you see that you've lost more weight in 7 days than you ever thought possible, just tell a friend about Cinderella and give them the same gift you've given yourself today. Deal? So finally, do yourself, your family, and your future a favor and hit the Add to Cart button to secure your $150 off 80% discount right now and get the entire Cinderella solution for the severely discounted price of just $37. Oh, and by the way, I almost forgot to mention, and I know you're in a hurry to get started, so I'll make it quick. As an added thank you, the team and I are going to simply give you the brand new Cinderella Accelerator package as well, for free. Remember, at one time, I was in the same place you are at this very moment, so I can totally empathize with everything you've gone through up until this point. Like I mentioned before, I sat there next to my bed each night and prayed desperately for the fat to come off, hoping that I could just wave a magic wand and the weight would vanish before I opened my eyes the next morning. You're smart. I'm not going to stand here and tell you that you can do that, but I can give you the next best thing for free. And even as you can see here, the accelerator sells on Amazon for almost $150. You're not gonna pay a single cent as long as this page remains on your screen today. See, over the last year, we've conducted a case study on our most successful Cinderella success stories. The ladies who lost the weight the fastest, like Alexis and Deb, who each lost 25 pounds in under 2 months, and Amanda, who lost 18 pounds in her first 3 weeks, going on to lose a total of 57 pounds. It took a lot of time and money to build this because we actually asked 200 women to complete the program while documenting which flavor pairing rituals they used most often, along with every single meal they ate during their transformation. From there, our team zeroed in on the top 50 ladies who lost the maximum amount of weight in the safest and shortest time possible. In the end, we were left with a streamlined fat loss master plan that not only accelerates results over the first 3 weeks, but creates a metabolic slingshot that speeds up results throughout the rest of your transformation as well. Because the Accelerator Guide uses the most effective and easy to prepare fat loss meals that are proven to work for all women, you won't feel guilty that you're losing all this weight by taking a shortcut that allows you to quickly speed down the road that rapidly reveals a brand new, slender, youthful, and empowered you. Along with Cinderella Accelerator, I'm also going to include the Accelerator Movement Sequencing book as well. Originally, our success stories didn't do any formal exercise during their weight loss journey. I knew firsthand that most women didn't have the time or the energy to exercise the old school way. Plus, most workouts cater to a man's higher testosterone level, which affects your unique female hormonal system negatively, completely ruining your results. It wasn't until my team and I created a method designed to complement the female metabolism that we started using movement sequencing workouts to fast track results. Although it's not necessary to exercise on your Cinderella weight loss journey, these short 8-minute at-home workouts are only for women who want to lose weight even faster. Once you're able to match unique exercises in the right order that actually force your hormones to signal immediate fat loss, you'll realize something. All those heavy weights, cardio machines, long workouts are actually designed for men. Trust me, when you look in the mirror and see your softest trouble areas begin to disappear like never before, you'll know what I'm talking about. Most who use the free bonus are women who have a deadline in mind. Maybe you have an upcoming vacation, high school reunion, or a pair of jeans you just need to fit into. Or you are just sick and tired of not being able to achieve the body of your dreams and want to get there as fast as possible. It's up to you. You can choose to lose weight fast or faster. And remember, even though everyone else has paid $150 or more for the Cinderella Accelerator system on Amazon, I'm just going to include this entire bonus pack for free. And by the way, don't forget that, because I'm already giving you that $100 credit plus the additional $50 off that I promised you a moment ago. When you hit the add to cart button, you'll be getting 90% off, which is a grand total savings of a whopping $300 off the solution that is literally moments away from changing and potentially saving your life. I'm Carly Donovan, and thank you for listening. I absolutely cannot wait for you to be the next Cinderella success story. Let's do this together. The only thing left to do now is take action. If I can give you one more piece of advice before I go, it is this. Whether it be your fitness, your finances, or your family, there can be no positive change unless you take positive action. By simply putting one foot in front of the other, myself and thousands of other women have taken that first step towards a short yet unbelievably rewarding journey. And girl, I'm not going to try and employ you with these meathead marketing scare tactics, intimidate you with the consequences of not making what you already know in your heart of hearts is the right decision here today. So while you're already excited because you know deep down this is going to work, I don't think it's necessary to remind you again about the health and longevity related consequences of not getting started on this final weight loss journey as soon as possible. Plus, I know when I mentioned that I used to have pink blood from all the fat floating around in it, you secretly wondered if you had that pink sludge running around your veins as well. Didn't you? And while many of us have experienced a glimmer of hesitation, this was all erased within the first few days of our journey. I can't imagine what could have happened if this army of Cinderella success stories let self-doubt get in the way of their weight loss journey that opened the door to their new life. That's why I've created the Cinderella Glass Slipper Guarantee, to erase any reason you might still be on the fence of turning your entire life around. With the Glass Slipper Guarantee, my goal is to eliminate all of your self-doubt by just asking you to say maybe to the Cinderella solution today. All that means is by simply hitting the add to cart button now, I'm going to let you try everything for 2 full months. And if you're not completely satisfied with the numbers you see on the scale and your health is not dramatically restored in record time, just send a message to the Cinderella support and we will give you every penny back as fast as possible without any questions. That's why there's absolutely no risk in just saying maybe today. And trust me, I've looked around and nobody in the business offers a peace of mind guarantee like this that virtually eliminates any glimmer of hesitation and every ounce of doubt like the Cinderella 60-day glass slipper guarantee. And don't forget, you'll always have access to myself and the 24-hour customer support team. So if you ever have any questions or concerns, there always will be someone there in your corner whenever you need us, day or night. How's that for peace of mind? I'm so excited for you to get started. Just remember, the clock is ticking. And it's now time for you to seize back control once and for all by securing what I vow to you to be the very last weight loss solution you will ever need. Let's get started. Are you still here? All right, you must have a couple final questions before you start losing weight tonight. I get it. You're a smart lady and you want to make sure everything is covered before you get started. Good call. Here are the straightforward answers to the top 5 questions we get at Cinderella HQ. Am I too old for this to work and do I have to exercise? Definitely not. It has worked wonders for women in their 30s, 40s, 50s, all the way up to women in their late 60s. That's because the low impact movement sequencing workouts gently influence weight loss and are completely optional, so you don't even have to use them to experience great results. On top of that, the bonus quick start guide will show you the 2 key flavor pairing rituals that will have you feeling 10 years younger in your first week. Do I need a bunch of fitness machines, a gym membership, or a full fridge of diet products to get started? No way, just a pair of lightweight dumbbells and you don't even have to buy any special diet products or weird foods to get started. Simply follow your pre-made flavor and meal pairing guide and watch the weight float away. By the way, don't spend any money on useless gym memberships, and if you already have one, cancel it and save some dollars. Your optional workouts have been designed so you can watch your trouble spots disappear in the comfort of your own home. What happens after I click the add to cart button? Well, the short answer is you have already taken your first step towards becoming a Cinderella success story. However, immediately after hitting the add to cart button below, you'll be taken to our 100% secure order form page. Simply enter in your information and you will receive instant access to the full Cinderella solution system along with your bonuses. Remember, this is a one-time investment, so you'll never be billed again. And you can download all the books and videos to as many devices as you like. This way you can access the system on your computer, tablet, and phone, whatever you want. I have a slow metabolism, a slow thyroid, diabetes, heart disease. Can this system still work for me? It is always recommended to speak with your doctor before starting any fitness or weight loss program. Although not designed to treat any of these problems, many Cinderella success stories, including myself, have experienced improvements in relation to many diseases and ailments. Remember, this system is not just designed to lose weight. It is engineered to promote rapid yet safe weight loss by using tactics that heal from the inside out.